Okay, guys, vertical addiction. I ask, you answer. So my question to you is it okay to use the stuff you bought before you became vegan? Leather, down, any other stuff? Is it okay morally, economically, minimalistically, or I'm considering everything here. So could you answer that? Is it okay to use the previous stuff you bought before you became vegan? That's not fit into the vegan lifestyle. Please answer, guys, my question. Smashing the happiness. Climbing the ladder of life. See ya.